Hi, good evening everybody. Welcome to my cooking channel. And this is the coconut laddus. Just now I made it. And this we are making with a desiccated coconut. You can use copra also. Very dried coconut. You grate it very nicely. Very thin, thin pieces. Then you fry it. With that coconut also you can make this laddus, but normally I buy desiccated coconut from supermarket. See, these are the desiccated coconut. This I buy from supermarket in one packet. I think almost 3 cup of coconut you will get. 2 cups I normally use for making laddus, and 1 cup I keep for powdering, for this rotating this laddus in the dried coconut at the end. So with 2 cup of coconut you can make almost 20 laddus. It is very simple and tasty also. So let us see how we can make this coconut laddus.
अपोर्ट
So these are the sweet and tasty coconut laddus which we made from this desiccated coconut with 2 cups of coconuts.